blessing sons and daughters. We are looking for the answers.